sleep. I can't concentrate like that.
It's like totally was like, is it, I almost said birthday, and then I was like, wait, it's anniversary. Okay, sorry.
Don't ask me that question.
Favorite thing about Yuli? You don't have a favorite thing about Yuli?
Not to be documented.
Pause it.
Ulises, I want to just tell you happy anniversary. Thank you for 30 years of commitment to our company. Man, you are a blessing to this company. You demonstrate what it is to be a part of a growth project through the company. Knowing this was your first job starting out of high school, you have done so much. You've moved up through this company, and you know all the intricacies. And it's such a testimony of your work ethic and the opportunity that we have here at the company. I'm so grateful for you personally and professionally. And I just want to say thank you again for 30 years of commitment. Happy anniversary. You deserve all the best. Thank you.
Ulises Rodas. Oh my goodness. What a blessing, bro. Congratulations. 30 years? Is it 30 years?
Yeah.
30 years! Gosh, I can't even hardly count that high. You must have been like 2 years old when you started. Hey, you're an amazing person and a friend, and we are so blessed in the company for your contributions. You rock it, bro. And in personal level, I love you, bro. You are so good. You're a good friend. And I always appreciate it when you take care of my cats when I'm going out of town, huh? All right, bro. Hey, keep up the good work, man. I hope you make it to like 40 or 50. I'm sure you could do it. Hang tight, bro, and God bless you, and thank you for your contribution and all you do. Amen? Amen.
Hey, Yuli, congratulations on an awesome accomplishment. I'm just so thankful for you. You know, stepping from safety into sales and project management was a huge adjustment for me, and you have been there every step of the way. I asked you so many questions. You started charging me for charging me per question, and it was worth every quarter that I handed to you, which, as you know, is not very many. So I just want to say, you know, congratulations again on the awesome accomplishment. I really look up to you in a lot of ways, and I think that, you know, what you've built for yourself here is awesome and something worth looking up to and admiring. So congratulations, and thank you so much for what you've done for me and helping me kind of move into the sales and estimating position from safety. I barely knew safety, and I definitely didn't know how to be a project manager estimator, and a lot of my success in this position is mainly because of you. So thank you so much, Yuli. Congrats again.
Hey, Yuli. I just wanted to say congratulations. 30 years is it's extremely impressive. I'm happy for you. I want to say thank you for all your help and knowledge in my short time with the company. But more than anything, I want to say thank you for constantly telling Ingelson to kayate.
Anniversary, Yuli. 30 years is a long time. It's almost as long as I've been alive. It's been great learning from you and get to know you this last year, and hopefully many years to come.
Happy anniversary, Yuli. 30 years, that's really amazing. And I just want to say thank you for being a friend, a mentor, and a brother to me. You've been just a great example in life, not just roofing, but your loyalty to the company, to your family and to the Lord. Just so thankful God to put you in my life, and thankful for just the friendship we have, and thankful that I get to work alongside of you, and just excited to see what the Lord's going to continue to do the next 30 years of your life. Hopefully it'll be here as well. And just so thankful for all you do, and hope you feel special as we celebrate you today.
Yuli, it's been 30 years. That's a long time. But congratulations on this major accomplishment, and I just want to say thank you from me and for your continual just pouring out of all the wisdom and knowledge that you've gained. It's helped me so much. I can't even begin to explain it. So I'm very thankful for you, Yuli, and I'm excited to see all the major accomplishments you continue to experience here at the company. Thanks.
Hi, Yuli. Happy 30th anniversary. I just wanted to say how wonderful it's been working with you over the years and appreciate all of your support in my personal growth. And if I were to describe you, it would be trust and respect. You have my trust and respect. Congratulations.
Yuli, thank you for your help. I know it's your 3 years, anniversary. So thank you for your advice, because I'm here, doing like a single ply commercial. So I appreciate it for everything you do for me, and I'll pay you 3 years.
My name is Fernando Ruiz, y pues este es para felicitar a Yuli por sus 30 años en esta compañía. Y pues al puesto que estoy ahorita, pues es mucho gracias a él, que me ha ayudado a avanzar acá, me ha dado consejos. Y pues no me queda más que felicitarlo. Feliz 30 años. Gracias.
Ulises, a day to celebrate. 30 years with the company. What an amazing accomplishment. It's been a joy working with you, and so many memories, so many things to think about. I don't usually do these, but I did want to take the time and do this for you. And 30 years ago, 1993, what a different time. What a different company this was. Back then we were a big tile company and just built up roofing. Single ply, I don't think single ply was even around. I think the phones just started, and I think the internet had just started. So a long time, and a lot of things have changed. We've changed, we've grown, we've matured together. First thing I see every morning is this lion behind me. This is what I wake up to. This is my motivation every day. Every day the lion gets up and starts out confident, starts out fearless. The lion fears nothing. Never goes about his day with even the thought process of the option of quitting or giving up. When I see this lion, I think about you, Yuli. I mean, I do. You have gone through so much. You're 19 years old to come to this country the way that you did, by yourself, all the stuff that you went through. I remember the stories you tell me you get in here. It's unimaginable for most, but you came thousands of miles to be here to be with your brother. And to come here and to be with the first company that you worked for, and then here you are in the position that you are today. That's amazing. It's absolutely amazing. A lot of people say they started at the bottom. When you came here, you started out as a laborer's laborer and worked your way up to the bottom, which was a kettle gun. Dumping hot asphalt into a hot kettle that's 300 degrees on a 115 degree summer day, all day long. Back then, there was no starting early. It was starting at 6 and finishing at 6. Long days, never giving up. That's how it was. That's how you are. I could share so many memories and so many stories, but I think that I could just go on and on. I had to make notes, other I would just kind of start rambling. I can't help smiling, thinking how much you've grown, matured into the leader you are today. I remember sitting with you so many times, just butting heads, you telling me things that just can't be done. You can't do it, nobody will do it. But we always got past that. You always figured it out. You always figured out a way to get it done, and you always came to me and you always said you were right. We can get it done. And then one thing that I've noticed that's changed about you since then is I come to you and I ask of you, and we talk about things that can be and what could be, and you never doubt it. You just put your head down and you start working on it. And that's, man, what an amazing individual you are to be able to do that. You're a joy for myself, you're a joy for everyone to work with in this company. Not just in this company, but our customers and everyone who's around you, your family, your friends, people in the church, You're admired by everybody. I know it's annoying so many times when I just walk into your office unannounced, sit down, usually just sit there and stare at you, and I don't even need anymore. I don't even really have to say what's going on. You just kind of look at me and you just start talking and tell me what you're thinking, what you're working on, some of the stuff that you're struggling with. And it's calming for me to come and sit there. And sometimes we just don't even talk. You go about doing your work and either I'm just sitting there thinking or catching up on emails, and I get up and I leave. But it's always calming, and I always appreciate the time that you take when we do that. But 30 years, like I say, I could go on and on, Yuli. It's amazing. You are a dear friend. You are such a good friend. I'm grateful and excited to be your friend. Your dedication, your unwavering love for your wife, your family, for this company. Not just for this company, but for this country. There's not many Americans that are devout and just so proud to be a citizen as you are. And I so admire that. So admire that. It's amazing to see what you've accomplished this last year as you've become an amazing leader. I can't wait to see in the years to come your accomplishments and what you make happen. I just want to say thank you, Lee. Thank you so much. And congratulations. You're an amazing man. Thank you.
Hi, Doug. Just wanted to say congratulations on your 30-year anniversary in the company. I really only stayed there for one summer, and after that I decided I wanted to stay in school and continue studying. It's a really hard job that you do, but after that summer, you know, it really put into perspective the kinds of things you did for us, the amount that you sacrificed and effort you put into, you know, give us a shot at, you know, going to school, furthering our education, and, you know, becoming more in this country than we could have been in other places. I'm really grateful, and thank you for just being such an excellent role model, both in the workplace and spiritually. Thank you, Dad.
Hi, Dad. I wish you a happy 30th anniversary. While I've only been alive for 20 of those 30 years, the lessons I've learned from you being in this company is very important for my life, because you never give up, and not only do you not give up, but you try to improve everything that you do to make sure that it's the best, that you're giving your best to show that you're a Christian and to help your company grow. I want to wish you once again happy 30th anniversary, and I love you very much.
Felicidades, papi. I just want to say thank you for staying in the company all these past 30 years. I mean, I don't have any experience in your company, but I've felt so many times where I wanted to quit a job. And I know it's not always easy to do the right thing. I just want to thank you for being such an excellent motivator for me to not only be a great worker, but to be a better person too. I hope one day I can find a company like yours that has such great people. But not only that, to find a good workplace, but to be like you and to have the drive to do better in everything and to always improve. I hope you get to stay more years with the company, and I hope you enjoy your day too. I love you, Pete.
Hello, Pete. I know for everybody you're Yuli, but for me you are my Tito. I want to say happy anniversary, 30th anniversary in the company. It sounds so easy to say 30 years, but it's all a lifetime. I had the privilege to be holding your hand throughout all these years. I see you struggling, I see you trying to look for excellence, and to do that is always a sacrifice. The sacrifice, like when you were promoted to supervisor, superintendent, and you spend so many hours after you finish your job, you will stay 3-4 hours sometimes in order for you to learn the job better, to get excellence. And that doesn't come easy. I know it's the Lord giving you this blessing of working hard and doing your best, being excellent in what you do. I'm so thankful for that. You are a good example to follow, and also to not give up. Even though things are going wrong, you always stay faithful. Faithful to the company, faithful to coming home every day. I have seen you tired, I have seen you sick, and you still go to work. You're not even complaining if it's late or if it's you're too tired. You always put a great example here at home. Thank you. I'm looking forward for the next 30 more years. I hope we're not retired. Oh yes, you can go to it too. But thank you, Tito. I love you so much. I hope you enjoy your day. It's an awesome surprise. I love you so much. You are the